Hi there, Rich Mickelson from Silver Mine Stone Company. I'm here today to show you a little bit about our tri-lock corners. It's a new corner we've come up with. Basically, they're interlocked together. So you put it on the wall, interlock them. You can do outside corner, 22-degree corner, whatever angle you want, kind of. Inside corner, they work nice for it. Basically, if you're doing a pillar or a corner, you still need to flash out. I would flash the whole pillar if you're doing a pillar. Use a heavy felt around them. When you're doing them, basically you put them on and you get each one set up. Put the stone on the whole course again. Kind of get them lined up, get your joints tight, make sure these are tight, these are tight. Basically just screw it on. I think you'll find them a lot easier to work with than our other corners. Thank you very much.